Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about Cloud Identity and Access Management, or Cloud IAM for short. So what is Cloud IAM? In short, it refers to the ability to manage user identities and their access to IT resources from the cloud, rather than on-prem. Why manage IAM from the cloud? IAM solutions have been a foundational component of IT infrastructure for many years now. However, they have primarily been on-prem implementations, such as Microsoft Active Directory. When Active Directory was released in 1999, it was common for all of the resources in an IT environment to be on-prem and Windows-based, which gave AD a built-in advantage. Since then, however, the IT landscape has changed significantly, with the introduction of a wide variety of non-Windows resources both on-prem and in the cloud, such as macOS, Linux, web applications, AWS, Samba file servers, and a lot more. So, as more IT resources shift to the cloud and diversify, more IT administrators are now looking to cloud IAM solutions as an alternative to traditional on-prem solutions. For example, the JumpCloud Directory-as-a-Service platform can securely manage and connect users to virtually any IT resource, regardless of their platform, provider, protocol, or location, and without anything on-prem. As a result, IT admins can enjoy a centralized identity and access management experience delivered as a cloud-based service that spans the breadth of their IT network, rather than just being focused on Windows. Sign up for a free JumpCloud Directory-as-a-Service account or schedule a demo to see a Cloud IAM platform in action. We offer 10 free users to help get you started. If you're still asking yourself, what is Cloud IAM, drop us a note. We'd be happy to answer any questions.